पेपर पे कैलकुलेट करके कोई भी डिसीजन मत करो. यू नो इट्स लाइक इवन ड्यूरिंग मैरिज यू नो वी कैलकुलेट द बॉय एंड द फैमिली ऑन पेपर. कैसा है सब कुछ, फिर हम लोग शादी करते हैं, फिर रियलिटी खुल जाता है. इट्स द सेम थिंग विद फूड. ऑन पेपर कैसा भी दिखने दो, एक्चुअल लाइफ में देखो कैसा दिखता है. सो वॉट शुड यू डू इन योर लाइफ, नॉट गो बाय डिविजन्स. Because also, you know, these things like the keto diet, which is like you remove all the carbohydrate. And essentially, if you do that in India, it will mean removing rice, removing, you know, your millets and chapati and stuff like that, removing banana, removing everything. Just eating meat. Yeah, agar aap vegetarian ho, toh just eating paneer. और अगर आप वीगन हो तो जस्ट ईटिंग टोफू. बेसिकली आपका जो डाइवर्स वर्ल्ड व्यू है, यू नो इंडियन क्विजीन में हम लोग ने रीजन और सीजन और कम्युनिटी के हिसाब से अलग 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 खाना खाया है. दिस इज समथिंग विच रिफ्लेक्ट्स द रिचनेस ऑफ द कल्चर दैट वी आर बॉर्न इन टू. यू नो अपने को फ्री में मिला है, वी हैव नॉट हैड टू वर्क फॉर दिस. But what the diet world wants is for each one of us to give up on the way we are traditionally eating. So a South Indian should not eat like a South Indian, a Tamran should not eat like a Tamran, a Marwadi should not eat like a Marwadi, a Gujju should not eat like a Gujju, a Marathi should not eat like a Marathi, a Kashmiri should not eat like a Kashmiri. All of us should just eat one thing. What does this do? This helps improve profits of the food industry. This doesn't improve the health of people. So if you really want to work at improving health, you have to overcome these divisions of food, you have to overcome discrimination, and you have to see food for what it really is. And what is food? Food is a combination of culture, it is a combination of cuisine, it is a combination of crop cycles. You know, crop cycles, jaate na aap jaisa sankranti hai to hum log til khate hai, because that's the time that til is harvested. Dashera mein rice harvest hota hai, so there is rice ka festival. So it's a reflection of the crop culture and of course climate. So culture, cuisine, climate, crop culture. This is what food is all about. So essentially, you have to go back to the way you were traditionally eating, where in every season you ate differently. Where if you went to your Masi's house, you ate her food. When you went to your Bua's house, you ate their food. If when you went on a holiday to Rajasthan, you ate that food. When you went to France or Prague, you ate that food. That is a sign of being rich. Because you are going to someone's house, calling them and saying, "Acha, listen, I'm on this diet, I'm not eating carbs, and I'm making a salad for me, and I'm allergic, so you know, tell your staff that I'm making coconut milk for coffee." That's a sign of an impoverished life. Okay, where you're calling people, telling them what should they make for you. Okay, so you have to overcome all of the discrimination and become so strong ke ek din tumko tumhare style ka khana nahi mila to pachane ko aana chahiye. Correct? That is the sign of fitness. Otherwise, we are just becoming men. You know, it is men who cry if they don't get what they want.